Standard 1st subject English, topping by things. Children, I will ask you some question. If you know the answer, just raise your hands. Children, you like to go, you are happy to buy things, no? So where you go? Yes, very good, shopping. I do like to go to a shopping mall, market or any place. So today we are going to learn about buying things. See, Soham and Reva, they both are going to a shop with their parents, and mother and father both are there along with the both children. So mother is asking to them, you want to buy chocolate or whether you want to buy crayon or whether you want to buy some things which you like the most. Then they are telling, shall we buy chocolates? Shall we buy crayons? Shall we buy toy? Mother, please help us for buying the things. They both are telling now. Soha and Reva both are telling, what shall we buy, mummy? Help me out to buy some things. That's the good idea. Then mother is saying that buy some things that finish up quickly. Children, you can buy some things which finish up quickly. Oh, that's good idea. Let's buy things and make them new things with them. Soham and Reva picked up some things that last long. They went inside the shop. They took crayons, glue, colors, pencil, and they went to the counter. Counter means they have purchased, children, all those things, and they go to the counter. Counter means the man who is sitting inside the shop. One person is sitting, that in first man who is sitting in the counter means as soon as we enter the shop, one person you can see anywhere. You can see in a big shop mall, in a counter he is sitting. And what he is doing? After we purchase all this paper, crayons, glue, what he is telling? He is telling that you, the total of you things you buy is ₹900. Then Soham did, he gave ₹100. And how much it is, he was asking, sir, we have buy all this thing, what it is the cost? Then the man at the counter, he told, total ₹95. Then he must give ₹5 back. The man, he gave ₹5 back to him. Afterwards, they said thank you. Now see, children, in this lesson, things that finish up quickly. Which are the things which finish up quickly? So ice cream is there, chocolates, milk, fruits and tea. Second one, ready-made things. See, a mobile phone, clothes which we are wearing, lock. See, you can see the lock outside our room, that is a lock. Pencils and pen, that is ready-made things, and things that last long. See, children, crayons you are using for drawing, the coloring the picture, no, that one. And colors which are using, pencil colors. Then pen, then cup. Cup means that you are having a tea, that is called a cup. And the notebooks which you are writing in your book, that last long. Means we cannot, it last long, up to the last page we are writing and mugging on it. Things that you can make at home. Children, what do you prepare at home? You know, paper board, greeting card you make for birthday, then food, then paper fan. Paper fan also you are making, then paper board. So children, you have to read the lesson, buying things, and you have to write all this thing. Exercise of page number 76 in your notebook. Thank you.